Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, GoofyGirl24. Recently I went to Target and I bought some amazing outfits. Well, I think they're amazing because, I don't know, I just thought they were really pretty. I bought three outfits. One of them is a romper, one of them is a half outfit, and another one is a pair of shorts and a hoodie jacket because I like hoodies because, I don't know, it's just my style. Yeah, so, let's go. And you know Target is my place. I go there for all kind of clothes and shoes. Target is the best. So the first cute outfit I got for the summer is this romper. And you know the whole hype about boy rompers, about guy rompers that's been going around? It became a trend. It became a funny thing or whatever. I never even really wore a romper before, but I always wanted one. And I was like, they're so cute. Boop. At the bottom, it has like flurry, pretty holes in it and curves, and in the front it has these cute little heavy things. Yeah, it's a strapless one. Cute romper that I'm gonna wear for the first time. The second outfit I got is an outfit I've never worn before. Once again, it's like a crop top half outfit. That is so cute. I am in love with that. Oh my gosh. Back of it. It's like a half outfit and it comes with the shorts, which are amazing. They're so cute. They're stretchy shorts. I love elastic band shorts. They're stretchy. And the front is so cute. Look, it matches. So yeah, this is the second outfit and it goes together like that. So cute. The last outfit I got, I feel like out of these two, are mainly me because, I don't know, I love to rock jeans and hoodies, I don't know. So these are jean shorts. So cute. So yeah, I got these. And I bought, which people be like, it's too hot for that, like girl. I used to wear coats in the summertime in 80 degree weather. I'm fine. I don't do that anymore, by the way. I was so stupid. Why would I wear it? I used to wear hoodies and all kind of things. You know why? Because I live in Michigan and it's always cold. I have way more winter clothes than summer clothes. It's not always hot, but yeah, I love hoodies. So this is the hoodie and it's really loose. It's not like extra hot and whatnot. I thought that this would go good together. So yeah, maybe I'll wear it on a cool day when it's cool outside and whatnot. But those are the three cute outfits I got for the summer. Yeah, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And subscribe and watch all my videos, all my dance videos. So yeah, bye.